Some countries are taking radical action by closing
borders. The U.S. border closure has been extended for another month.